Jesus, you're in love with me. Too in love with me to ever let go. And I have searched to see, why else could it be that you won't let go? While I keep running far from you, you keep chasing after me. I love you. I know you won't come close to how you love me. I'll live my life to show you.
Resolve. What is your resolve? What is your resolve? What will you do in response to the love of Jesus?
This is my response.
Oh, Jesus. Jesus, Jesus, let all heaven and earth proclaim.
Jesus, 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 feel the room.
Look at Jesus. See Jesus. See Jesus. See Jesus. See Jesus. See Jesus. See Jesus. Sing your own song to Jesus. See Jesus. Love on Jesus. See Jesus. Talk to Jesus. He's the lover of your soul. He loves you with an everlasting love. Oh my God. Oh my God. Jesus is here. Jesus is here. If I were you, I would lift my voice and sing in the Holy Ghost. Jesus is here. See Jesus. Speak to him in your understanding and in the Spirit. Because he is exalted.
The King is exalted on high. I will praise. He's exalted forever, exalted, and I will praise. He is there.
People.
Of the people.
Jesus on the throne.
is still too many activities happening. Stop looking about. Engage Jesus. Engage the Holy Ghost. Sort out issues tonight. It only takes one encounter and you will continue to burn. Stop looking about. Usher, coordinator, media, stop looking about. If someone gets under the influence of the Holy Ghost around you, mind your business. Mind your business. Engage your God yourself. You need to build stamina in the spirit to withstand these days, to withstand this time. Mind your business. Stop looking about. If you don't know how to pray in the Holy Ghost, this is the time to ask for the gift of the Holy Ghost. This is the time to ask for the gift of fresh tongues. Open your mouth, pray and sing in the Holy Ghost. Alekopelies uta radies. You cannot be using your phone. You are still seeing man. Drop your phone. See Jesus, the one who saved you. I did save you. Drop your phone. Drop your phone. Forget what you are recording. It's not important. Put it down. See Jesus. Drop your phone. Drop your phone. You don't need it. See Jesus. We are too focused on men. We are focused on our environment. You don't have encounters like that. You have to choose. Choose. Choose Jesus. Choose Jesus. Choose Jesus. Don't be concerned about yourself. Forget yourself. Forget yourself. We cry for revival, but we are not ready for revival. If you want revival, you see nothing else. You see no one else. You see nothing else. You see no one else. But Jesus. Revival. Only Jesus can give you revival. See Jesus. Forget everybody. Hey, yeah. begin to understand and begin to see in the realms of the spirit. Let your spiritual capacity be built. I ask that your eyes be open, your ears be open. You begin to see, because the Bible says, in the last days, I will pour out my spirit upon all flesh. Your sons and your daughters will prophesy. Your old men will see vision. Your young men will dream dreams. On my servant and on my handmaidens, I will pour out. They will prophesy. Open your mouth and ask for the last days. Ask for the last days revival. You don't have an excuse to live here and you're not on fire. heaven to the one who is able, to the one who can restore your youth like the eagle, to the one who says greater works you will do, to the one who can empower you, to the one.
Sounds too good.
There's no more room. Your generation is waiting for you. No more time to play. No more time to live double standard life. Creation is groaning. In politics, creation is groaning. In fashion, creation is groaning. In media, creation is groaning. But for you to take the mountains of the world, you have to ascend the mountain of the Lord. You have to ascend the mountain of the Lord. You have to stand in his holy place. You have to stand for righteousness. You have to stand for truth. So that you can, your obedience can bring the world to surrender. No more double standards. Those that call the name of the Lord, let them stay away from evil. Those that are called by the name of the Lord, let them stand for righteousness. Scripture says, righteousness exalts a nation. The church is the solution. And when I say the church, you are the church. You are the solution. You are the solution your word is waiting for. Get serious with God. Get serious with God. Leave him alone. Don't do that. Leave him. Don't hold him like that. Get your legs off. I said, get your legs off him. Get your legs off him. Leave him alone. Too much, we're too concerned. Leave people alone. Can you help the Holy Spirit? Leave him alone. You don't know what his encounter is. Sometimes we are too much into what is going on, and the Holy Ghost can't touch us. Do you get to tell the Holy Ghost how to handle you? Do you get to decide where he meets you? Lift your hands to heaven. Your generation is waiting for you. And today, I call you out. I call you out from darkness into light. Those who sleep in darkness have seen a great light. I speak it to your life and your destiny. I say, arise, shine, for your light has come and the glory of the Lord is risen. It's covering your sight anymore. I remove every covering. I remove every cloud. I remove every covering over you. Arise, shine. Arise, shine. Arise, shine. Arise, shine. In the name of Jesus, the glory of the Lord is risen upon you. Gentiles will come to your light. Kings will come to your rising. Lift your hands to heaven. Speaks against you when the Lord has not spoken. Who is speaking into your life when the Lord has not spoken? Who has the final say over your life? I declare over you, arise from your sleep. Arise from that shackle. Arise from that bondage. Arise. Ooh. No more will you be in the dark. It is time to shine. Darkness, cover the earth. Cross darkness, the people. But upon you, the light of the Lord shines. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Holy Spirit.
demonic covenant in the name that is above every other name. In the name of Jesus, you don't have to touch me. Get your hands off. Touch Jesus. I have no power. Jesus has all the power. Look at him. Every covenant and every bondage that has held you bound, in the name of Jesus and by the blood of Jesus, I declare be broken now in the name of Jesus. 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 The past does not hold you back. Everywhere your destiny has been kept, in the name that is above every other name, Scripture says the strangers will flee from their hidden places. Everywhere, everything that pertains to you is hidden. In the name of Jesus, I say, heaven, breaks over that place. In the name of Jesus, light comes and darkness scatters in that place. In the name of Jesus, he who the Son set free is free indeed. In the name of Jesus. Determine your past does not determine your life in the name of Jesus. When the Lord starts afresh with you, your past does not matter. The Son sets you free, you are free indeed. The Son sets you free, you are free indeed. The Son set you free, you are free indeed. The Son set you free indeed. You will serve the Lord in your youth, in the name of Jesus. You will serve the Lord in your youth. I ask for the anointing of Deborah to come upon you now, in the name of Jesus. The blessings of the Lord over you. In the name of Jesus, your walk with God will never be lukewarm again. Because of you, Ghana will be taken over for Jesus. Because of you, Africa will be taken over for Jesus. Because of you, the continents of the world will be taken over for Jesus. In the name of Jesus, you will do the work of the Lord. You will serve the Lord. The Lord will use you mightily for his glory. In the name of Jesus. Though you are young, the Lord will blow your mind. You'll begin to see visions in the night. Like Samuel, you begin to hear your name and you will respond. You will respond to the voice of the Lord. You will respond to the voice of the Lord. You will not be ordinary.
Spirit, three of them join, we get back. We know they walk. When God calls you and chooses you, you are not walking alone. Do you hear me? I walk with God the Father, walk with God the Son, I walk with God the Spirit, three of them join. If you have received Jesus and the Holy Ghost is in you, you are not walking alone. So you should be bold. You should be bold to confront darkness. You should be bold to speak the truth. You should be bold to stand for righteousness. I walk with God the Father, walk with God the Son, I walk with God the Spirit. Three of them join. I get back in the We walk with God the Father, walk with God the Son, we walk with hosts of angels, all of them join, we get back in home. We know they walk alone. And it's over, don't you call me?
Say
you, his time up. Scripture says, in the day of his power, his people will be willing. They will not be careful of time. They will love the Lord with all their hearts. They won't mind time. Do you understand me? Do you understand me? Oh, did you hear of the revival happening in Kentucky? I ask you, are they thinking of time? Day is non-stop. That's what needs to happen to us. You will plan to come for one day. You will go for 7 days. You will go for 7 days, non-stop. The revival, the fire of the Lord will come upon you. You will face witches and you will tell them, who are you? Say, I walk with God the Father. strong. Those who were lukewarm, they have received the fire of the Lord. So what do? You give thanks and you rejoice. You rejoice, you rejoice. So in the next few minutes, we'll have a little Holy Ghost party. Hey, no, 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 hey, hey, hey.
Yeah!
A shout brought down Jericho. Your shout is not ordinary. The weapons of our warfare are not carnal, but they are mighty through God to the pulling down of strongholds. They are not carnal. So when I say, shout! Rejoicing in the camp of the righteous, there is shouting and rejoicing because our Father has won the victory. Can you shout with the voice of triumph? I feel like I should teach you a song. Standard. When I'm done, the choir can sing this year if they want. You see, the Lord does not know a child, an adult, a grandpa, or a grandma. There is room for everyone in the last days. Children will prophesy. Young men will see vision. There's room for you. But like Pastor said, you have to receive him. I'm not talking about receiving him as your Lord and Savior. You already did. But you have to constantly receive his leading, receive his direction, so that you don't do flesh. Flesh cannot glory in his presence, no matter how nice he looks. All right? Is that okay? The shout of the king. The shout of the king. The shout of the king is in this place. The shout of the king. The shout of the king. The shout of the king is in this place.
Yeah.
The shout of the king. The shout of the king. The shout of the king is in this place. And in these last days, you will say, joy is my vibe. Joy is my vibe. Oh, what is your vibe? What's your vibe? What's your vibe? What's your vibe? I tell you, joy is my vibe. Joy is my vibe. Oh. I tell you, joy is my vibe. Joy is my vibe. Oh. Say, say, say. I tell you, joy is my vibe. Joy is my vibe. Oh. In these crazy times, what is your vibe? Joy. crazy times. What is your vibe? In this dark world, what is your vibe? Scripture says with joy you will draw from the well of salvation. Say, what is your vibe?